So there is the potential for lava flow hazards if the eruption continues and lava flows can make it that far down the slopes of the volcano. There is also some hazard from ash. I know that some airlines have delayed or canceled flights out of Hilo. And there's the hazard of volcanic gases to make what they call VOG, this volcanic fog that's can be bad for your respiratory tract because it's got droplets of acid in it. We'll be right back.